My name's Bill Waterman, staff writer for Ohio Valley Outdoor Publications and also co-host of the Ohio Valley Outdoors radio show on ESPN 1240. What I have with me today is Savage's brand new lightweight hunter rifle. And I can tell you that everybody at Savage Arms has been working really hard to get this rifle introduced this year. This rifle here only weighs 5.5 pounds in a short action or 6 pounds in a long action. I'll tell you a little bit about the rifle. It has a 20-inch carbon steel barrel that is light tapered, and it also has a carbon steel receiver that's been engineered and designed to save weight. The barrel and receiver only weigh 2.7 pounds. For accuracy, Savage pillar bedded it with steel inserts. As you can see, the bolt on it is spiral fluted. The bolt only weighs 12 ounces. It has an American walnut stock with a matte oil finish that only weighs 1.8 pounds. Nice detachable box magazine. It has a decelerator recoil pad. There's a three-position safety, and of course it has the AccuTrigger that has made Savage famous. This rifle comes in 6 short-action and 3 long-action calibers. At the range, I tried this rifle out with 4 different types of cartridges. I used a Federal Premium 140-grain Nosler ballistic tip, a Winchester Supreme 140-grain ballistic silver tip, Hornady Super Performance 139-grain GMX, and also Barnes Vore TX 120-grain TSX boat tails. All 4 of these cartridges, as you can see, shot inch to inch and a quarter groups, give or take a quarter of an inch. As for the optics, I went with a Burris Full Field 2 Next Generation, which is called the E1. This is a 3x9x40 scope, and it has a ballistic plex etched reticle with cascading dots on it for windage. Nice thing about the Burris scopes is that they have a forever warranty. To get the complete review on this rifle, pick up the November-December edition of Ohio Valley Outdoor Magazine.